guys, it's Elise and Cami, and today we are going to be doing a challenge, kind of like beer pong, but it's not.
Yeah, basically what it is, as you can see, we have these red solo cups lined up, and you'll take a ping pong and you'll bounce it on the table into one of the cups, and whatever cup you lean on.
There's a slip of paper under it, and there's five good things, five bad, and you don't know which one you're going to get, so whichever cup you land on, you're going to pick it up and look at the thing and see what it is that you have to eat. So,
yeah, let's just get started.
I'll go first, and this is for Elise. Like, whatever I get, that's what Elise has to eat, so.
First try.
Teddy Graham.
Yes.
Yeah!
Okay.
It takes Elise like 20 tries. Way to go, Elise! Only two tries.
Thank you.
Garlic!
No, it's not. Let me see it.
We got garlic.
So like rice that you would get at acceptable. Pay to eat?
Yeah.
Not okay to eat. That's not okay. That was horrible. Don't ever try garlic. Or try garlic. I got it.
Moment of truth.
Hope it's bad.
Mustard!
No!
Yes, mustard yes, is not lean.
Thank. All right, y'all are about to see me die. Is that enough?
No, a little bit more. And you have to swallow it.
Are you getting it? Or,
yeah, that's good. Can we get our water?
Okay, okay.
You can't drink it that fast. You have to swallow it.
I did swallow it. Look. I swallowed it before I even took a drink.
Okay. You went.
Well, I just swallowed. I swear I swallowed it.
I was like, no, girl. Was it good?
And then taste it.
Exactly. So take it again.
No.
You have to taste it.
I'm allowed to swallow it fastly,
no,
but
you
I don't
can't.
Like it.
You have to taste it.
I did taste some
I
of it.
I had to taste that freaking garlic, and that's way worse.
You could have swallowed it now.
Here. You have to do it for at least 8 seconds. Five.
No.
Five.
No.
Three. Five. One. Two. You have to swallow it. Three. Four. Five. Open. Because you can't swallow it like with water, because that doesn't count.
No, I'm going to swallow it before I take a drink.
Alright, here. Please let it be good. It's this. I put it under.
I got it.
It says started with a C. Chips Ahoy.
Cosmic brownie.
That's even better.
She got a freaking cosmic brownie.
Yes, baby. This is my favorite. Good.
What?
Jalapeno!
No!
You
can't take that away from me. No, I don't
have
to.
You have to swallow it. Just hurry. Just swallow it.
It's so hot.
Go get some milk. It relieves the hotness.
I hate milk.
What is it? Zebra cakes!
Yes!
That was good.
No.
Italian sauce.
Chunky garden, tomato, onion, and garlic.
I ate all the things. It's like spaghetti.
Hot dog rally!
Yeah! Not to me.
It smells like a mixture of pickles and mustard.
Okay, here we go. Hope it's not that bad. I think I've had this before.
I don't like it.
Like, it's eatable. It's not the best thing in the world. So that means I have tortilla chips, so I'm just gonna go ahead and eat them.
Not good for hoy.
Hoy! No! Did you get it? She squirted mustard in my hair.
No,
we have to
say goodbye.
Swear? Swear. I only got a little bit. It might just be a little bit sticky. Don't.
I won't, I promise.
No! You are gonna do it! You are gonna do it!
Ready?
Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Make sure to give it a like and thumbs up. I said a like and thumbs up. I meant leave a comment on what, like, suggestions on what our next video suggests. I can't talk. Suggestions on what our next video should be, and like it, give it a big thumbs up, and bye guys.
Bye.
I hate her, she's mad.